Now for this experiment, we're going to have a food race.